This is episode 8 of Don't Starve. So last episode, we were dealing with those shadows, whatever you call them. And this episode, I think, is probably gonna be a bit more boring. Though the good thing is, this is going up. So it might not be as boring as... Oh yeah, forgot it was WASD. Looks like it's going up at a good amount. So, I think it's gonna be a bit boring. This is reaches at about 100%. We'll go out and maybe try to find some flowers so that our sanity doesn't go down again. And eating those that really, like, really gross stuff that, whatever you call it, the old berries and the old carrots, that's probably what did that, because when I ate it, I saw this go down. So let's not do that again. I didn't know if you would do anything to your sanity, but I guess that's how this game works. Don't see any shadows. So, I don't think we're gonna be sitting here. Every time I see that thing, I just, like, I just want to get as far away from it as I possibly can. Flowers along the way, so insane. I don't see any flowers. It's there. Nearly there. This is taking forever. It's there. Really there. Yep. I'm dying from hunger. Roast, actually no, I'm just gonna eat one, and then roast the rest. Cook. Eat. Okay, that's better. My sanity's going up. Fuel. Better. I just went down 3. Although the video's almost over, so yeah, really at day 10 in about 2 on the in 2 videos I'll be at day 10. Yeah. Okay. So that is the end of this video. I see you next time. See ya.